Hello, and welcome to the Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on temperature conversions between Celsius, Fahrenheit, and Kelvin. The top two equations listed are the equations necessary to convert between Fahrenheit and Celsius. The bottom equation is how to convert between Celsius and Kelvin. And typically, these are not equations that you need to have memorized. Let's try an example problem. Room temperature is often around 25 degrees Celsius. What is this temperature in Fahrenheit? We can use the equation for Fahrenheit, which is equal to 9/5 times the temperature in Celsius plus 32. So Fahrenheit is equal to 9/5 times 25, which is our given temperature in Celsius, plus 32. So 25 degrees Celsius is equal to about 77 degrees Fahrenheit. Let's try another example. Convert 98 degrees Fahrenheit to Kelvin. Because there is no direct conversion from Fahrenheit to Kelvin, we would first need to convert our temperature in Fahrenheit to Celsius and then from Celsius to Kelvin. Our temperature in Celsius is equal to 5/9 times the temperature in Fahrenheit 98 minus 32. Notice that the temperature in Fahrenheit minus 32 is in parentheses, and so it's important that you put this into your calculator correctly. This gives us a temperature of 36.7 degrees Celsius. We can now use this temperature in Celsius to convert to Kelvin. 36.7 is our temperature in degrees Celsius, plus 273.15 will give us our temperature in Kelvin, which is equal to 310. Most often in the sciences, you deal in temperatures of Celsius or Kelvin. And so even though a lot of times this equation isn't required, it is a good thing to remember that a temperature in Kelvin is always equal to the temperature in Celsius plus 273. Typically, you can just round to 273, and you don't actually need to use 273.15. Thanks for watching The Chemistry Solution. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial.